Taylorsville police successfully arresting 10 people they say were part of a retail theft operation spanning several states. Two California women among those arrested in Taylorsville for retail theft and drug possession. In all, more than $1,000 in merchandise recovered and returned to stores. Going on right